Okay. Do you want to bring the girls over there? We'll assemble them.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have, in fact, 13 of these professional contortionists, the smart contortionists, can you join me climbing on board? The girls ready? Should we bring them over? Ladies and gentlemen, I think you should give them a big round of applause. Please put your hands together. Smart contortionists! And again, limbering up, trying to keep the body temperature up. Coming in, team. There we go. You can't really mistake her.
Oh my God, steroids.
No, nothing. Gentlemen, can you tell us about this young man? What's your name, sir?
Jamie.
Jamie, okay, yeah. Yeah. Did anyone tell us this is a fashion show?
They neglected to mention that.
Well, what do you think about this suit? I mean, he's going to be wearing this out in the clubs later on this evening when we finish here.
I think you might be. It's quite fetching.
I was talking to our owner earlier, Jamie. People in the audience are interested in the business of contortion. I mean, how the earth did you get involved in it?
I don't quite know. It kind of happened by accident. You make a good idea at the time.
How do you practice for an event like this? Do you do lots of yoga? Is that what it's all about?
It's just about stretching. However you may do it.
Okay, because the reality is, even most of us do all the odd bit of gym work and running, we don't really include ourselves in that, but we're supposed to stretch before we warm up. The truth is, none of us do we?
No.
We should, because if we stretch, we wouldn't get injured.
Definitely, you should do.
The other thing I noticed about you is, man, you're buzzing, you're real hot. You've got to be warming up for this.
Definitely be warming up. It's quite tight in there, so every little counts.
Listen, can I tell you, it's not tight in there at all. This is smart, don't you know?
Well, right, it's
a company PR speak, right? They look small from the outside, but they are enormous inside.
They are indeed enormous. 13 people is a lot to get in a car.
Yeah, we're wondering. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you agree with me. We did 13 members in the pub, but A, you didn't shut the door. Be half of them are under 5 years old. I think if you guys deliver the goods, we'll be enormously impressed. Have they got a plan? That's the question.
It's a plan.
Not quite like when we did it with members of the public, actually, but.
Well.
A stretching exercise.
The one.
Anyone in the public fancy to go at that? Well, I'm sure the boys would be happy to accommodate anyone who might have thought they'd like to do that. Gentlemen. Good effort. Good effort. Thank you. Very checking out to be on sale at the World a little late this afternoon. Fancy going before professional. Remember, guys, tell me when I go. Let me know when my time is to join you. So make a note, members of the public, because you're going to have another public challenge later on. So just make a note how you do this. You're going to do two or three cartwheels. To make sure you're fully limbered up. And then you've got to kind of pull yourself into the car from below. Now that's just showing off. Give them a round of applause for the team. Just showing off. And our television staff on Britain's Got Talent, Iona. You guys are making this look kind of easy, ladies and gentlemen. If you remember,
what we were doing with the public a little earlier on, which was one of the most grotesque things I've ever seen. People were being maimed for life and permanently twisted into shapes they'll never be able to get into again. Texas, and obviously I'm getting in last, so they've got to create a fairly large space. That's the 14th member of the crew.
There we go, we did that, there's actually somebody down in the pedal box there, if anyone can't actually see it yet. Remember this for a bit later in the afternoon when we're trying to have 14 people. The dash is being fully employed, looking rather like a fly's hit the windscreen at 70 miles an hour.
can I ask guys, is it comfortable?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. It's comfortable for you, young man, yes, I can see why. That's 13, the door's going to be shut. I'll give you 10 to 1, he doesn't get out even when he's allowed to. And do you need help with the screen, or are you going to do that yourself? We can put that down, can we, guys? Yeah? You okay with that? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. Fantastic job from the smart contortionists. Look at that. What's wrong with you people? Put your elbow in. Let me roll the window up. I can promise you, ladies and gentlemen, we could indeed put the window up. There's not one bit of them outside. Bit of a bummer now if somebody loses the keys and they're trapped in there for the afternoon, of course. But 13, gentlemen, in there now. Are you ready, guys, for 14? Okay, guys. Any more room in there for a small one? Yeah? Let's play to this place. Ladies and gentlemen, pump for the ball with 13 adults. And give them a round of applause. Smart contortionists. And remember, we will have another public attempt at this challenge a bit later this afternoon, around about 3 o'clock. But oh, you want to come out now? No, no, we don't want you to come out.
Jump with them, and then start with Mr. Talent, leading the troop, very elegant and interesting, which is going to be good. By the opportunity here, guys, if you want to grab a picture of the team. Guys, it's great to have Alex, great 13 of them, one more time, ladies and gentlemen, the smart contortionists, and the world. Thank you very much, guys. Imagine what a kind of talk to any of the team about how it's done, then you can do that, of course. I'm going to polish some of the girls here. Good talk to the young lady. You've got to tell me the truth, was that comfortable?
Yeah.
Really? Were you surprised? I mean, this is smart, and then being bigger inside than the one on the outside.
I was by first time ever being inside one.
First time? I thought you guys had rehearsed this and practiced. Not knowing rehearsal at all.
This is not nearly as elegant when the public do. I've got to tell you, his arms and elbows going everywhere, and it doesn't smell as sweet as with you guys either. Okay, we're going to take showers this morning. Good to hear. Well, thank you for that, guys. You did an excellent job, and we'll see you all again a bit later this afternoon. That's the smart contortionist. You can catch up with them, ladies and gentlemen, if you've ever wanted to be that supple. Then talk to the guys and they'll tell you this. Great, of course. What a great job. 13 in the car, of course, world record is 16, and that was the Chinese athletes. But for 13 adults, that was a fantastic job. Smart contortionists, and they're going to be here during the course of the afternoon to entertain you. Enjoy.